Howdy y'all and welcome to another video. We are back in Sky Factory 4. Hope you're having a good time, because I totally am. I'm not exactly sure where we left off, because I filmed episode 2 yesterday, and I would also like to address the fact that this series does not have an episode 1. That is because the audio for episode 1 got messed up, so there is an unlisted version in the description. And I think it will also be in the playlist I create for the series. Or the unlisted version will be in the description for this video and episode 2. So, yeah. I don't think I'll include it in the description for any of the other videos, but I think I will include it in the playlist. Alright. So, I think I'm just going to reset real quick. And we can get on with whatever I feel like doing. So, I think, now that I have stone, the main mission should be, the main mission should be getting more stone, to create a furnace. What the? Oh, okay. So, I just have a bunch of petrified saplings. And I need to, get stone, make a furnace so I can create clay. That's gonna be the main mission of this episode, as I just stated. So I think we should just get on with it now. Okay. So, where's my crafting table? Here it is. To make cobblestone, I'm pretty sure it's like this. Then like this. Is that amber? Yeah, it's amber. Hold on. Oh, it stays. Okay, that's annoying. I might actually. So, it's like this, then like this. Alright. So I need eight pieces of cobble. Hopefully this doesn't take too long, because I want to move on. And I think the mission of this episode should be to create a bonsai. That would be super helpful. If I could create a bonsai, I think we could start progressing really quickly. Okay. That's why I need cobblestone, so that I can start making the the bonsai, because I need to smelt the clay. Fortunately, I already have a clay tree. Okay, just need a few more acorns, and that should be good. Okay, I think this is good. Okay, there it is. Okay, and now I can make a furnace. Here it is, furnace over here. Probably just do that. Actually, that's gonna take a few. I'll probably do this. I meant to do it the other way around. This. Like this. Or maybe more like this. Here. Split this. Put that there. Okay. That's pretty neat. So. Okay, now that I have this cobblestone, I need to start making clay. Okay. Make clay, I need this, which is made with. Okay, I thought so. Anyways, okay, so I have a lot of clay resin. Okay, I'm start planting clay saplings now instead of this petrified stuff. Probably keep planting some petrified, but start planting clay. Okay. Luckily, I have a lot of this clay stuff. Okay. So we have one grown. Okay, let's keep on going. Okay, this one's now grown. Just need a bonsai. I need more than that. Okay, keep on going. So I have 4 clay acorns. Oh, did I make clay amber? Yeah, I made clay amber on accident. I throw away this clay amber. Okay. Clay amber looks very similar to what's it called? The clay itself, so made that mistake. Probably should have checked what it was first. 8 minute long video so far. It's pretty early in the morning. I'm kind of tired, so this is probably gonna film another one. Hopefully that part 4. I don't know. So I'm just gonna continue mining this clay stuff, and we should be able to get along to our next task sooner and later, sooner rather than later. Okay.
Mic off. Mic on.
Okay, this is clay. Okay, so now I can finally make bonsais. Okay. Or on the way went back, I have to. Okay, I think that's good. And I can start making bricks, so I can make a bonsai. Now I can keep, I just need more clay. I'll probably AFK and put a lot of bonsais down. I think next video's purpose should be getting iron, but I don't exactly know how to get iron. I'll probably search that up real soon. I don't really need resin, so I'll set the sleeves break so I can collect the acorns. Okay, let's see. I'm guessing it's gotta be with this tin. I don't know. Wait, okay, so it's here. Ironwood. Okay. Pour molten iron over an acacia sapling. So I need an acacia sapling. How do I get an acacia sapling? Okay. So if I want it, cottonwood, palm trees for sand, and then coal. Okay, so yeah, how do I make a sand sapling? Okay, that's not that helpful. I'll strip sapling. Let's see. Sand sapling. Oh yes, sand acorns. It's gonna be annoying. Okay, so let's see. I need iron. By crafting iron amber. How do I get iron amber? Okay. What? So I definitely need sand. Well, how do I make a sand sapling? That's the problem.
Charging battery.
So I need surrounded with sand acorns, so how do I get a sand acorn? That's the issue. I crush a gravel acorn. Okay, so I did need to make a gravel acorn. I'm pretty sure I have. Okay, so I need gravel. I swear I have gravel acorns. Oh no, I get gravel acorns by crushing petrified acorns, that's right. Done. I'll start smelting these again. Okay. Then I can make more clay. I think I'm just gonna reset my hunger real quick. Please don't land on the trees, that would be annoying. There it is. Bang. I wonder if she's teleporting me above and not like into a specific location. Okay, anyways. There it is. So, what I need is petrified acorns. I'm pretty sure that I can make gravel acorns. I already have a lot of gravel acorns. Just jump all over this. Right. So I need to surround a petrified. Was it petrified? I think it's petrified. Petrified with. No, it's clay. No, it's not clay. Is it dirt? Okay, how do I extend sapling? Yeah. Oh wait. Oh, that's right. I have to do it again with these gravel acorns. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, that should be good. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, I did not. More than 8 times. Okay, whatever. It's fine. So now I need to get a sapling. Here it is, sand sapling. Boom. Right. That's good. Looking good. Looking very good. Start smelting this again. Okay, now we can start making bonsais. Okay, make 2. Okay. We have 2 bonsai pods. I think we're gonna need to put dirt. Yeah, and then put the sand sapling in. Okay, that's good. Look at that. Little sand sapling. Okay. I wonder if it replants. If it like has a sapling. Okay. That means I need to make more dirt. Probably plant these dirt ones. Can I break this? Okay. I think I have more than enough dirt already, though. So it gives me less sand resin. I didn't even get okay, so it replanted. Oh, okay. So I really need iron. So I need iron more than anything. Let's see. Okay, so need iron, but okay, let's just make some dirt first. Okay, like this. Okay, let's put like, you should be able to make 3 dirt. Okay, there's more dirt, and all my bricks, here they are. Make 3 more bronze eyes. Then I can fill some of them with dirt. And then we have a I think I'm gonna just put some quartz saplings in all of them. And plant this one here. So I can get more than 1 sand sapling. Okay. So, okay, I think I'm gonna plant a dirt one. It's broken. It's one durability. Anyways. Okay. Let's see. I need to make another one now. I can't make it there. I have to make it here. Okay, let's put some there. Okay. I'm pretty sure I picked. Yeah. Nope, I did not. Do I pick? I need to pick these up. Actually, I don't need to pick those up. I just need more dirt. Let's see. Sand acorn right there. Okay. Now we can start searching up how to make. So you need a coal sapling. Oh yeah, so I need to make iron amber. Oh, okay. Iron amber. Okay, so I need coal. So I also need a coal sapling. So how do I get a coal sapling? So let's see. I actually want to learn how to make a one of those portable crafting tables. Yeah, this one. So yeah, workbench and a stick. Okay, that's pretty doable. Let's see. Let's make a few of these. Pick that up. Okay. Stick. And a crafting bench. And stick. Oh. There it is. Okay, that's pretty good. So now I have a handheld crafting table. That should be very helpful. Okay. So. Oh. Oh no. Where'd it go? It just disappeared. What? I'm so confused. It just disappeared. Oh, I put it in there. So just like that. Okay, that's pretty nice. Under his durability, wait, I'll have to check. Okay, it doesn't have any durability. This is matters probably for a different mod. Let's see. Did I not get a single sand sapling? What's going on? Let's see. Am I really gonna have to make another sand sapling because of this? How did I not get a sand sap? What? I'm gonna have to make another one now. Okay. Okay, here's another one. Okay, here we go. Try this again, and I can also harvest these. It takes a lot of durability. What was there? Dirt sapling. So I need to make a hopper. So okay, yeah, what was I doing? I was making how to make a coal sapling. Coal sapling. There it is. That's not good. So I have no idea to craft a coal sapling. So I have to smelt a birch sapling. So how do I smelt a birch sapling? Or how I could obtain a birch sapling? A sand sapling into cauldron? So I need a sand sapling. Okay. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Shit, okay, actually it's gonna be let's turn off weather. Okay. I think actually I'm gonna end the video here. I did what I wanted to do, so hope you had a good time watching. I definitely did. Bye, y'all.